something good for you about their friend Aloysius Devender Abercrombie, or also known as Mud. Here's Primus! Yeah!
City boy. deck of cards, which means fun's a coming. And this is time for a trick that you can do at home. We're going to teach you how this one is done. We're not going to do a trick for you. We're just going to explain one to you. I've got a perfectly ordinary deck of cards like you might have at home. And all you got to do is get one selected. It doesn't make very much difference what card is selected because we're going to show you how it's done. But let me just have Elvis just yell stop as I riffle. Would you please, sir? Okay. There's the card we're going to use. Look at that card. Remember it. I'll show it to the camera. It doesn't matter at all what the card is. Just remember that. Now, I put it back in the deck and I shuffle the deck. And all the work on the trick is done. The trick is now finished. And let me show you the secret. The secret is, as I was walking up to the stage, some of you may have noticed, I put my left hand in my pocket. And what I have in my pocket is the whole secret. What I have in my pocket is lots of raw bacon. Bacon gets applause. Bacon right here. Was like, who cheered for that over there? Here you go. Now what happens is when I reach in and get that raw bacon goodness, it covers my fingers. When I held up the card, I was touching it, and that means that the card that was selected, the three of clubs, is somewhere in the deck where you can't find it by looking at it, but it's already marked with bacon fat. Now the next step. You will need a partner. In my case, I'm using Teller, and my partner Teller comes in with a cage on his head. Now you take the deck of cards that has one card marked with bacon fat and you place it in your partner's mouth. Now, you take a little schmata here so that the audience can't see what's about to happen and you put it right around his head. Now there's only one more prop you need and that is a bucket of live rats. Now these are not hard to find. You can find them there. Indigenous almost all in New York. You have the rats here. And see, people love animals in a magic show. They just love them. Now, the only secret on this is you want to be sure. Ah! Oh, hey, catch! What you want to be sure of is you want to make sure your rats are really, really hungry. If your rats are sated, the trick won't work. You take the rats and you pour them in on top of your partner's head. The trick is virtually self-working. The rats do all the work, and then all you have to do is take credit for it by going, is this your card? The three of clubs. Is your card right there? The three of clubs. There it is right there. The three of clubs. Thank you. All you need is bacon in your pocket. And rats in your pail and a party with his head in the cage. A magic trick for Halloween from room 101. Fire, 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 fire.
And of course, that was the amazing Penn and Teller performing for us. They're going to be back a little later on with some of their magic. Let's hear it for Penn and Teller! We've got Rob Zombie here talking to us now. Rob, of course, as you know, the lead singer of White Zombie, you guys have a performance coming up. But speaking of performances, Rob, your song, Thunderkiss 65, has absolutely exploded. Now, how much of this do you attribute to the Lord Jesus Christ?
Probably all of it. He pays for the plane fare, the road crew, everything.
Now, people may, in fact, think you are Satan because your album is called what?
Kill Your Parents, Volume 1. Or something like that.
Lost Sexorcisto, Devil Music, Volume 1. Do you really think that you're satanic?
Well, I sort of did till I saw this grape outfit, and I don't anymore.
And now he's been born again.
Yes, Rob.
All right, Rob. Now, you guys touring or anything?
Yeah, we're going on tour sometime, I don't know, sometime in November for a while.
Well, look out for White Zombie. They're going on tour. Rob Zombie, thank you. White Zombie's going to be performing up next on our little Halloween show, so stay here. Like my Draculas. Squeeze me, baby. Watch out, I might lactate grape juice. Okay, right now, let's go to one of our... performances today. They owe much of their success to Beavis and Butthead. Ladies and gentlemen, performing Black Sunshine, here is White Zombie!
With Black Sunshine.
Oh, well, here we are. All right, that was a package of the top 10 horror movies. Hope you enjoyed that one. I know we did, that narco-romantic, whatever it was. That was for Ed. All right, who are they? Primus, Larry, Herb, Les. I know you're not Les, but I just looked at you anyways. So now, since it is a haunted house party, Les, why don't you give me a memory or two, about some of Halloween's past that you've encountered?
Yeah. Halloween's always consisted of eggs and ice in paper bags and all the bad things that suburban kids do to other suburban kids.
Ice in paper bags? What's that?
You just put ice in the kid's paper bag, and it would melt, it would deteriorate his bag and his
candy. Oh, let's hear it for Les screwing with the kids. I always remember getting beat up, but I guess that's not important now. What about you? Any Halloween memories?
No, I can't remember many Halloweens, so.
What have you been smoking, boy? No, I'm just kidding. What about you?
Me either.
All right, well, Les wins with his Halloween memory, putting ice in paper bags so it deteriorates the paper. All right, stick around, because we've got Primus. They're not going to perform up next, and they're going to perform two really big hits. Stay here. As the Haunted House Party continues. Okay, right now, let's go to a bunch of boys that you wouldn't want to come home and find in your underwear drawer. It's the scary, the beautiful, the bass playing Les Claypool, and the rest of Primus!
Yeah! And now, the song that wouldn't die.
He drove so goddamn fast. Never did win the checkered flag, but it never did come in last. Cherry was a race car driver, and he could sell slot number one. With the boat season sticker on his 442, he lit him up just for fun. He'll be a wealthy man when I get the dime for all things a man he touched to me. Captain Pierce, a strong man, strong as any man alive. Stuck in his car to meet him, retire at the age of 65.
We'll hunt.
Pleasure to bring back the world famous, the best musicians in the world. Do you even like Lance Burton? I meant magicians.
Lance Burton? I actually like Lance Burton. In our show, we refer to a greasy guy in a tux with a lot of birds in a negative way. And Lance came up to us and said, are you... I have a microphone on. You never put that up there. See, Teller thought since I was wearing a lab right here, clearly, that you were just baiting him. That's what he thought you were doing. Lance was cool enough to come up to us in Vegas and say, you know, when you say greasy guy in a tux with a lot of birds, are you talking about me? Because I hope you are, he said. So we thought he was cool from that.
How about that?
And he is greasy, he is in a tux, he has a lot of birds.
And he's dating Melinda, the first lady of magic.
No, he's not. He's married to her, damn it.
Well, it's the same thing.
How do you know all this Vegas stuff? She covers the Vegas beat for MTV.
Yeah. Part of being a VJ, babe. All right, well, let's just hobble right in.
We're
going
to show you a trick you can do. See, the thing about Halloween is it's nearly impossible to scare people on Halloween because they're prepared.
They're
you can't get surprised. But there is one set of people that you can scare, and that is parents. Mm-hmm. And if someone watching this happens to be, oh, I don't know, average Beavis and Butthead age, about 6 or 7, and has an older brother, like maybe, or sister, maybe in 10, 11, 12, they can do a gag on their mother after the young person goes trick-or-treating. That's very, very simple. They just take a measuring cup, and a little bit of Karo syrup, this is just corn syrup, and you pour it in like that. And then you notice that consistency brings several things to mind, right, Kennedy? And you add
spackle.
To that spackle, and you add to that some red food coloring. Yo, hold this, would you? Red food coloring, and then you mix it up. What you've got there is something that looks remarkably like blood, okay? Now, it's an acting job. You take your little brother, and you fill his mouth with this blood here, okay?
Uh-huh.
And he
oh,
can
come
just...
come on, it's just spackle.
He
it
just
even
holds
smell
it in
like
his mouth. And then you walk up like this, and you do this all with your little brother. Now, you play the part of the mother.
All right.
And I will play the part of the older brother, Jimmy.
Okay.
And he will play the part of the younger brother, Bobby.
Okay.
Okay? Now, he's just come back from trick-or-treating,
okay.
And he's about to see Mom, okay?
Okay.
And I come back. Now, see, for trick-or-treat...
Have I taken him?
No.
Oh, you've taken him.
I've taken him, and we're two really nerd kids. So for trick-or-treat, we dress up like Penn and Teller, okay? And it's a hell of a costume. We would have won, but no one recognized us. And we walk through, and I go, hi, Mom! How you doing?
Hi, Jimmy. How is Bobby?
Oh, Bobby did a great job trick-or-treating.
Oh, that's great.
I let him go up to all the houses himself.
Oh, that's wonderful.
And you know something? What'd you get here? Oh, look at this. Remember this? This is that apple you got from the creepy old lady up the street. Have a bite of that. Oh, Mom, we're just kidding. It's Halloween. Come on. See? Bobby's okay. He's fine. See, Bob? He's just joking.
Ladies and gentlemen, Penn and Teller.
Try that at home. Fire, 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 fire.
Thank you, guys. Stick around. We got the zombies on the way. Stay here. Lick my hand again. Stay here. Zombies are on the way.
Smash and pumpkins are still on the way.
Right now, Bill, it's time to slow down with the gentle love ballad that Rob Zombie wrote about, not for. He wrote about inhuman, invincible she-devils from the fifth dimension.
Yes, like us.
Oh, here's White Zombie Thunderkiss 65.
Down the agony of the ecstasy of the game. Rising up. try me.
You've all been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen of the Haunted House Party, I give